If you need go still shift, you just click to go still shift. The first step, I can check open orders and notify you about this order. You just click next. In this step, you put how many money you have in cash drawer. If you put wrong amount, for example, I can notificate about the amount you have entered as both amounts. If you put correctly amount, I can notify for you cash verification complete. Just click OK. And this is that report. If you need print this report, just click print and after close to shift and enter PIN.